Now we can finish that. Then we at least have gravity in the ship here and can see that we can at least. Oh, life support. Ooh, 3%. Not good. Not good. I will get some. I will start up the reactor components again. And in the meantime, then weld the steel parts around the ship. I like it. I like it. Okay. The biggest problem with having stuff like that happening is that at one point you kind of turn against each other, and that's a thing you shouldn't do. If you're angry, don't turn on each other. That's not a good thing to do. That's not how that works. Okay, let's clean up for a moment. I need steel. I will just grab that. And then C9. We have cobalt. We have definitely enough cobalt. I thought it was the cobalt, but it is mainly that the assembler is not kind of clearing it out itself. So you will always have to come in and say, "Oh, I have to take this out and then get this." Let's get the reactor components going again. I'm doing dumb stuff here. That's not right. I should take the reactor components and feed them into the reactor so we can start that up too. I even got a bit more uranium, so what? Yesterday I encountered a weird thing. I don't know where it comes from. I had that happen in Minecraft a few times before, in the early days of Minecraft, and I don't know if it's a problem with Windows or my keyboard. Yesterday I worked around the station, and at one point it starts to just track me to the right. So every time I released the buttons, it just started that I was dragged to the right. And it was only fixed by pressing the right button again. So I'm using a AWSD to steer that whole thing, and I had to hit the D key again to release kind of the lock there that I ran into. That was weird. I wanted to. The problem is I had to. Don't know. I tried to counteract and all that stuff, and then I landed in a chair and said, "Okay, just restart the world. That should work out." It didn't. And at one point then I pressed the button again and then it stopped. That is weird stuff. Again, that happened to me in Minecraft a long time ago too, and that is. Ah, come on! 72, just 72. What do you think about adding more components to the ship? I had the feeling that it might be good to Let's just put this away and then put some more uranium. I was thinking about adding, although I said I didn't want to do that, I thought about adding some more, or adding an assembler and a refinery to that ship, just to be able to, if I'm on the way somewhere that I don't know, might have the chance to make some materials. Don't know, what do you think about that? Would that be a viable option? Not that I have a lot of space in here, and we could rework this and then maybe bring the problem is the refinery. Refineries are very big, and setting it up somewhere here. We have the reactor started. Ooh, that gives us, yeah, let's use the opportunity to make a test flight. We will make a test jump and see if it is still overloading. I think, oh yeah, we should turn down the gravity unit. That's a thing we should do before we start. We go to 0.5. Field depth, I think it doesn't need to be 50 meters. I think even 50 meters is might be too much. How high do we... Are we able to go above that to feel the... What? Oh, man. Maybe make it even a bit smaller. Where was I? We will make a test jump with it and see if the overloading is... The overloading is fixed. 25, and I think we can go with field depth, field height, we will go with 50, and field width, we will do the same and see if we have problems. Okay, see, no gravity in front, and again, we might not need the gravity here. So, how much gravity, how... Okay, that's better. The field depth is one of the other coordinates. That could be the field depth, or that could be the field depth. Let's see... Yeah, I think that the long axis is the field depth. So we could maybe turn up the field depth a bit and turn the field width a bit down. Field width a bit down, field depth a bit up. 10 meters, go for 15 meters. At one point I looked into how long... No. Then I have no clue and... don't listen to what I'm saying. That is weird now. Ah, viel Height. Ja, okay. I can turn down that a bit more. Viel Depth. Turn it up a bit more. Now we should see that we at least can go into. Yeah. How long? Okay, then now we have a bit of an indication. One of these blocks is. Nah. I set it up to 10 meters. So. Now the question is still, is this a radius or is it. Ooh. I might have looked into that. Not enough. It could be the whole thing. Ooh, okay, that's why I only get one block. Now I have. I don't understand it. Gravity. No, I don't get it. Okay. Should we do a test jump? I think we should do that. Maybe jump into that direction, just 30 kilometers, then and then maybe come back. That I think could be a good idea, and we could go into that direction and make a short scan somewhere there, or maybe two times or so. We will see. Okay, we have loaded up the. How much did I bring in? 200? I think I brought in 200 uranium, so. Hope that's enough. I hope that's enough. Let's see if we got rid of the overload.